Hello YouTube, Slacker Stacker here, and I got an envelope in the mail today, just out of the blue. Complete surprise. I had no idea it was coming. And at first, I didn't really recognize where it had come from until I really looked at the address and all. And then it hit me. It came from a friend of mine who watches my channel. And the way I met this person was she had commented, left a comment saying, "Slacker Stacker, if I could I have one of your stickers? I'd be happy to put it on my walker." And of course, I just never had a request like this. The first time I've been, asked for just stickers. So I contacted her back through the comments and said, "Well, of course you can. If you'll just find my email address on my page, shoot me your information, your address and everything, and I'll be glad to send you the stickers." And I did. I sent her the stickers. I think I sent her a card, a couple of other things, and I thought we were done. I don't remember it being a trade situation or anything. Now I did get into the envelope because, like I said, I was kind of surprised. It didn't quite hit me, exactly who it was. Well, this lady has deviated from just using her regular name on the comment fields and has started her own channel. And she calls herself Silver Wheels. Very nice lady. I see her in my live streams all the time. I still see her in comments, and she does collect some silver coins and is building a collection herself. And she does say that eventually she will start doing videos, which I'm looking very forward to. I would love to see some videos from Silver Wheels. But what she did was is she got some stickers made for her channel, and they are awesome. It's like this little mercury dime for the wheel. And it looks like, well, she's just booking it because, it's even got the hair like waving in the wind. So it's a very clever sticker, very well done. I thought they were great, and I was just so surprised to get them. So Silver Wheels, thank you so much. I've talked to a couple of other people in the community, and a couple of others have received some stickers from Silver Wheels, and they were just as surprised and ecstatic about it as I was. So, very, very cool. And I was surprised there wasn't a note, but whenever I started looking at the stickers, I found that there was a note, and it says, "Promise made, promise kept, Silver Wheels." Like I said, I don't remember this being in the terms of any type of a trade. But hey, I am so happy to get these. I'm definitely gonna have this up on the board. Silver Wheels, thank you so much. In fact, if you will bear with me, let me get, I got it's off camera. I'm reaching for something right quick, so bear with me. So here we go. I am going to angle up to the war board, and let's find a spot here. And Miss Silver Wheels, here is your sticker. We are going to put you right here with AG Mac. Uh-oh, I got a tack holding it up, but I will fix that later. But we have her right above Attorney Crafter, next to AG Mac and Rick's Metalworks. So there you are, Silver Wheels. You are now on the war board and represented. Thank you so much for remembering me when you got your stickers. Like I said, it wasn't a trade. That was just out of the kindness of her heart, and that means a lot to me. So I'm still just tripping out over that. That's crazy. So, again, thank you, Silver Wheels. I look forward to seeing you in my next live stream. Please take care, and we'll talk soon through the comments and such. So everybody, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and stack on, my friends.